Climate change is already altering weather patterns, making floods and droughts more common and more severe. But it also makes them much harder to predict. Around the world, floods and droughts devastate millions of lives, undermine the economy, and add more challenges to transboundary water management. Resilience to these hazards demands joined-up thinking from the policymakers and land, water, and urban managers who take care of our water services and resources every day. Transboundary basin organizations have to collaborate across borders to manage shared basins. Despite the best intentions, getting agreement isn't always easy. National priorities sometimes conflict, and vital information isn't always shared. We wanted to increase transparency and make it easier to ensure data of equal quality and quantity could be shared with all stakeholders, especially in transboundary water management. So we built the Flood and Drought Portal, which has an array of tools designed with water managers in mind. The tools can be applied individually or together to incorporate information on floods, droughts, and future scenarios into existing planning processes across scales. Users can access near real-time satellite data, seasonal forecasting, and climate projections using the Data and Information tool, and the level of risk can be determined using the Flood and Drought Assessment tools. Reports containing this information can be generated automatically and shared using the reporting tool. The Issue Analysis tool can identify the root causes behind a problem, and the Water Indicator tool can help identify indicators to monitor these issues. The Crop tool provides information on water needed for a better crop yield. And water resource organizations across a basin can use the Basin Planning tool to assess planning options. Water utilities can collaborate to analyze and evaluate the risks posed to their system by using the Water Safety Planning tool. The platform makes planning more inclusive and easier to evaluate. The tools in the portal have been developed and tested across the Volta, Lake Victoria, and Chao Phraya basins to show water managers can better prepare for flood and drought hazards. Better preparation for flooding or drought will lead to more impactful future investments, helping us achieve the Sustainable Development Goals by 2030. So, if you're wondering how much it costs to begin using the tools, well, that's the best part. They are absolutely free. We believe basin planning will never be the same again. Change how you manage your water today.